One out and a runner on first.
15, Richard Hidalgo.
Hit deep to right. It's over the right fielder. The right fielder back up the box. Batting four, Todd Walker. One out, runners on first and second.
Two, Todd Walker.
The shortstop, out. Uribe to third.
Norton
to first. Batting fifth, Ichiro Suzuki. Two outs, and runners on first and second.
Strike.
A slider. No balls. One strike. The center fielder to home plate. Batting sixth, Brad Ausmus. Bases loaded, two outs.
11, Brad Ausmus.
It's hit deep. That could go for extra bases. Seattle Mariners take the lead. The center fielder back up the box. Batting center, Sammy Sosa. Two outs and the bases are loaded.
21, Sammy Sosa.
Into right center. Walker makes the catch. At the end of the first, Mariners 1, Rockies 0. No balls, one strike. A towering pop fly. The first baseman has it for the out. Batting sixth, Greg Norton. One out.
Number 14, Greg Norton.
The right fielder. The right fielder makes the catch. Batting seven, Todd Zeal. Two outs and the base is empty.
11, Todd Zeal.
The third baseman to first. Three up and three down. In the middle of the second, Mariners 1, Rockies 0.
3. Raul Mondesi.
Into right center.
Out.
The center fielder has it for the out. Batting ninth, Mike Piazza. One out, the base is empty.
31. Mike Piazza.
It's going, going, gone!
Homer!
A first pitch, home run!
Well, this guy knows a little about the long ball. That knowledge was on display here as he found the pitch to his liking and tattooed it over the wall and center.
Mariners at another run. Piazza, his 40th of the season. Now batting, Tony Bautista. One out.
Number 10, Tony Bautista.
Strike!
A fastball.
This guy can get by on grittiness alone at second base, and he just made a super play that time.
Now batting, Manny Ramirez. Two outs and the base is empty. Two outs and the base is empty. The second baseman has it for the out. At the end of the second, Seattle Mariners 3, Colorado Rockies 0. The splitter. No balls, one strike.
Strike!
A fastball.
He's in the hole 0-2. He'll need to shorten up his swing and protect the inside part of the plate.
The right fielder.
Out!
The right fielder has it for the out. Batting ninth, Ben Petrick. One out. The third baseman caught it. Now batting, Juan Pierre. Two outs and the base is empty.
Juan Pierre.
Strike!
The splitter.
Fair.
The third baseman.
Set.
To first. Infield hit.
Tabony is going to need to spot his pitches a little better as that one caught too much of the plate and hitters will take advantage of pitches like that.
Now batting, Jose Ortiz. Two outs and a runner on first.
Jose Ortiz.
Strike!
The splitter. He hits a fly to right field. Bautista makes the catch. One runner left on base. In the middle of the third, Seattle Mariners 3, Colorado Rockies 0. Leading off, Todd Walker.
Number Walker.
Rip deep to left. A leadoff home run.
This is what happens when you leave balls out over the plate. That was a mistake pitch, and this guy knew what to do with it.
Seattle have stretched the lead. Walker, the ninth time this season. Ichiro Suzuki. No outs.
Number 51, Ichiro Suzuki.
It's going, going, gone! Home run into the center field bleachers!
Well, this guy knows a little about the long ball. That knowledge was on display here as he found the pitch to his liking and tattooed it over the wall in center.
The Seattle Mariners have taken the lead. Suzuki, the ninth time this season. Now batting, Brad Ausmus. No outs.
Number 11, Brad Ausmus.
It's hit deep. Pierre makes the catch. Now batter, Sammy Sosa. One out and the base is empty.
21, Sammy Sosa.
The center fielder, Pierre to second. Raul Mondesi. One out and a runner on first.
43, Raul Mondesi.
It's going, going, gone! Oh, it's gone in the right field stand.
Boy, he really drove that one to right field, Bob. Got under it just enough to get it some air and let his strong arms put the charge into it. That was enough for the ball to leave the yard.
Mariners have taken the lead. Mondesi, the 16th of the year. Now batting, Mike Piazza.
Number 31, Mike Piazza.
Taking the mound as the new pitcher is Danny Reyes.
Dennis Reyes has been summoned from the pen in the early going in this one. At this point, I think the skipper's just hoping he'll be able to eat up some innings from here on out and keep this thing as close as possible.
One out.
Ball!
High and tight. One ball, no strikes. It's hit deep to left.
Out.
The left fielder caught it. Now batting, Tony Bautista. Two outs and the base is empty.
Tony Bautista.
Strike!
The curve.
Strike!
A fastball. Up and away. One ball, two strikes. It's hit deep. The center fielder makes the catch. At the end of the third, Seattle 7, Colorado 0. No balls, one strike.
Strike!
A splitter.
He's in the hole 0-2. He'll need to shorten up his swing and protect the inside part of the plate.
A shallow fly ball. The second baseman makes the catch. Now batting, Todd Helton. One out, the base is empty.
7-7, Todd Helton.
Strike!
The splitter. No balls, one strike. Into right center. It's in the gap. The center fielder to second base.
Safe.
Now batting, Todd Hollinsworth. One out, a runner on second.
27. Todd Hollinsworth.
Strike.
A fastball. The first baseman.
Out.
Now batting, Greg Norton. Two outs and a runner on third.
14. Greg Norton.
A splitter. The second baseman to first base. One runner left on base. In the middle of the fourth, Seattle 7, Colorado 0. It's hit deep. Homer, a leadoff home run.
Well, he found a pitch to his liking and just hammered it over the wall in center. That's some big time pop.
Seattle Mariners add another run. Ramirez, his 38th rip this year. Richard Hidalgo. No outs.
Number 15. Richard Hidalgo.
It's hit deep to left. Homer. It's heading for the left field stands. And a first pitch. Home run.
Oh, he put a good swing on the ball that time and just clubbed that thing over the wall and left.
Seattle. Taking the lead, Hidalgo, his 13th of the season.